What do you want?
To sleep.
You want to sleep? What do you want from her? You want her life? When she not go and sleep now, what will not happen?
Let's take her apple from
She's
there.
Afraid to sleep now. Her heart is gone already. Like that. What do you want?
I want so many things.
Number one.
So many things.
Number one.
Okay, let them leave me alone.
Oh, yeah, leave her. Number one.
Mm-hmm. Am I free to sit down?
Yes, sit down. Number one.
So many things.
Yes. Viewer, wherever you are watching us, get ready to receive your own miracle. You can watch what is happening. This is a manifestation of the evil spirit in the name of Jesus Christ. Anywhere you are watching, no matter what you are facing in life, just put your demand on the anointing of God and receive your miracle in Jesus' name.
I need her soul, Daddy.
You need her soul.
Remember the weaver she put for her one time.
The ant. You now put ant inside.
Remember. Just remember.
Yes.
That time, I took her to that river.
That anyway, your dirty river.
That her stupid auntie. She followed. Go now.
Follow all the instruction. Where are you going?
Let me pass.
Where are you going?
I want to sleep now.
You want to sleep?
I want to sleep. I want to sleep. This way, newly born, they sleep. I want to sleep.
She newly born?
Uh-huh.
She born, though, spiritually. She born. Her breast, everything, he born. Oh, she newly born.
Yes, now.
Now, true, best when newly born, they sleep.
She can sleep.
Not be you born till Sunday.
This is my newly born. Now, just they drag me.
May not leave best when newly born. Where the baby now?
Not be you. I don't know. I won't carry my baby. Where I just deliver from there. You just, I don't know. Make I carry my baby and not see the baby.
Okay, from there now.
No, that day now, the day I born. Now, there, now, there, I sit down. See, I sit down.
Yes. Day. Oh, yeah. Now there you sit down. Who not carry the baby? Where is the baby?
The baby just born by herself. She was even wondering, where baby come from? How did she have baby? She just born the baby. Everybody was saying, surprise! Oh, this woman just born baby by herself. She get belly. She you just the wakari come. She even call you see your see baby before you go reach here. I carry my baby come out now.
You carry your baby come out. How many are you in that body?
We are many. We want her to be confused.
To be confused.
Everything, she hates everything. Everything. Even her shop, she hates her. She don't even like coming to shop.
Everything anymore. Is rejecting her now.
Everything.
Can
everything.
You pack your load and leave her now?
How can I leave her when I'm not done with my job? She's tired of everything around her. Everything. We are from the place she had children. The place she grew up. The place she's from. Can't
when
you say
she
where?
Die now, will you be happy?
That is why we are frustrating her now.
Okay.
So that we have... If somebody born, they rejoice. When somebody die, we now go cry, we go rejoice.
Now rejoice.
Yes.
Okay.
We are so happy.
We go cry, now we rejoice.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus Christ.
Leave me alone! Be warning you since you know your word. Leave me. Don't send yourself. Waiting. I'll be. Before now, she be your picky.
Oh, you don't take her back?
I don't collect my property.
The name of Jesus Christ. I command you to leave her now.
Wait. Sonny, wait now. Let's bargain, Sonny. Sonny, wait. Sonny, oh, wait. Let's bargain. Sonny! Oh! Hey! You say be your daughter, you're the bitter. Leave her.
Mighty much, Jesus.
No. Did he pay me now? Leave me. I just born. Oh, God.
New mother.
Leave me, I beg you.
you, Lord. The name of Jesus Christ. Leave her. Leave her. Mighty name of Jesus Christ. You're free. Free. I open her eyes now. Bring her, bring her, bring her.
I stand.
Bring her. I open her eyes.
I stand. In awe of you.
I open this eye.
Unto God, to whom all praise is, I stand in awe of you.
So fine. He was putting on shoe. He was putting on some clothes. You know, I was like, Immediately, I stood up. The baby was on the... Before you could get there, I don't know who carried the baby, Sha. I could not see the baby again. Her people around me was like, madam, you are very strong. Look at how strong you are. They didn't even know you are the one that gave birth. I said, don't worry. Just forget about it. And I went out to be looking for somebody who would bath the baby for me. I said, please, you should leave it. I can bath it by myself. People was like, are you not the one that give birth? I said, what is there? Is it not just to give birth? I just kept quiet. But what surprised me, that dream happened early in the morning. When I woke up, it's already after 6. I stood up. I said, let me go and do one or two things. Before I know, all my body was paining me. As if real life, I gave birth. I could not make use of my body, my legs, my waist, my hand. I can't pick anything. My breast, everything. That thing continued for 3 days. If I get to my shop, I can't do anything. I would just feel like sleeping. Till that Sunday. Even before I came to church last Sunday, I was thinking of the clothes to wear. I don't even know if I carry this or I carry this. I said, I don't want to go to church. I'm tired. My body is paining me. I want to sleep. I want to sleep. I don't feel like, I said, let me come. Immediately I came, I went and stayed at the back. I don't even want to come around here. So by the grace of God, I was delivered last Sunday. After the deliverance, all the pain went off. Everything was gone.
Can you clap those hands together for Jesus?
Hallelujah.
Your testimonies are permanent in Jesus' name. God bless you.